Last Friday, the Allen Eagles took on the Dickinson Gators, who came in town from Houston with the hopes of being the first team to ever beat Allen in Eagle Stadium. The Gators' offense started off firing when their quarterback, Mike Welch, threw a 74-yard touchdown pass to Darrell Harris on the very first play. That kind of success didn't last long for the Gators after the Allen offense got their hands on the ball. Allen drove down the field, and from the 2-yard line, Raylan Sharp threw a fade to Blaine Green for a touchdown, which tied the game. The Gators got their second taste of that connection when Blaine Green scored his second touchdown from just 10 yards out. Raylan Sharp's third passing touchdown of the game went for 70 yards to Darian Sherfield. The Eagles' run offense got involved when Jordan Johnson sprinted 68 yards for a touchdown. In the third quarter, Bryson Green caught Raylan Sharp's fourth and final touchdown pass of the night. On the defensive side of the ball, Elijah Fisher had a breakout night. In only his second game since moving from tight end to defensive end, he created a lot of chaos in the backfield, including a game-changing strip sack. Dickinson fumbled again later in the game, and it was recovered by Matthew Norman, who then returned it to the Allen 44-yard line. By the end of the night, the Gators had racked up 17 penalties for 133 yards. The final score of the contest was Dickinson 24 and Allen 38. This win for the Eagles keeps them undefeated on the season and pushes the record to 2-0.